Hello, flower family. Let's create one of my absolute treasures, a heavy textured honeycomb floral painting. But this time, let's make it mini. These paintings are one of my favorites to create, and over the last year, I've made several in different sizes. I've yet to make them itty bitty. Until now.